It's September 21st, so you know what that means.